Hey guys, I'm back. After rescuing Blaze and defeating Perfect Chaos, and after getting the fourth Chaos Emerald, we go on to rescue Vector. Here we go. Do not stand under the spike traps, you're gonna get skewered. Yeah, this is Rooftop Run. The one from Sonic Unleashed. Where he went into Spagonia. We got some. Oh, great. Egg fighters. These guys are really annoying. Come on. Ouch! Hate these enemies, these egg fighters. Yeah, this is the one from Sonic Unleashed. In the daytime you play as Sonic the Hedgehog, but at nighttime, Werehog. It's where you have to get Chip's memory back. Oh man. Yes. Thank you. There's a big barrel. Oh yeah, remember the main villain from Sonic Unleashed, Dark Gaia? He turned Sonic into a werehog after all the Chaos Emeralds were turned negative. Hang on. No! Oh man. Wait. Yeah, waiting is the key to success. Right. Oh man. Better stay away from that barrel. Seriously? Yay, get the checkpoint, man. Come on, jump up there. Found that third red ring. That red star ring, that's for sure. Come on, jump! And yeah, we got these big flyers. They shoot big lasers at you. Kind of annoying. Yeah, get that red star ring. Right now. What are you doing? Don't. I'm losing control right now. Buzz off, you annoying freaks. Just kill these guys. Jump. Oh. Yeah, you open that clock. Alright, I'll get that last red ring after I... after I clear this level. A B rank. Egg launchers are the worst. Crud. Come on, stay away from these egg launchers. They got rocket launchers on their backs. Okay. Watch the pattern. Okay, avoid that pendulum. Yeah, these egg fighters, they will slam you. Get away from the barrels. No! Just avoid falling. You can't get up there. On. Wow. They got swords too. Come on, jump. Oh, there's a life. Better move fast, Sonic. All right, I remember this in the Clock Tower of Sonic Unleashed. The PS2 and the Wii version are the ones where you have to get S ranks so that you can get some Sun Metal. Oh yeah. You get Sun Medals in nighttime after getting an S rank. Collecting rings, Dark Gaia energy, right? Yeah, those Dark Gaia energies give you a lot of points. They upgrade your attacks, your skills, everything, by defeating enemies. There are a lot of continents in the games, including Apodos, Holoska, Matsuri, Spagonia, let's see here, what else? Did I say Holoska and Junon? Eggmanland, Adabat, Shamar, let's see here. Empire City. Okay, let's switch to this. Okay, Rooftop Run. This is where I got the blue kit. Where you get the blue Chaos Emerald, Matsuri, the green Chaos Emerald, Junon, red Chaos Emeralds. Let's see, what else? Holoska, great. Probably the turquoise Chaos Emerald, cyan Chaos Emeralds. Shamar, the yellow one, yellow Chaos Emerald. Purple Chaos Emerald is where you complete Adabat. Ugh, stay out of my way, you stupid pendulums. Ugh. I'm trying to get an S rank here, guys. Oh! This is kind of annoying. Oh, stop that! Frame rate's going down. Get the life. No. Get those rings. Pick them. Oh. I need my rings. Darn it. No, let's just do the red rings first. Then do the S rank. Alright. Oh. So where Tails, remember in the Apodos Sonic the Werehog rescued Tails. And watch out for these spiked barrels. The red ring. No! Is that a hot air balloon up there? That's a lot of hot air balloons. I remember this. The Xbox 360 and the PS3 version of Sonic Unleashed, there are different kinds of enemies. One of Dark Gaia's minions. Oh no. That's the third red ring, right? Yeah, I remember Chip lost his memories. You remember Professor Pickle's favorite food is cucumber sandwich. Yeah. That was actually the third red ring, but I'm missing the other one, right? Oh, this is the one. Ouch. As you can see, in Sonic Unleashed, on the Xbox 360 and PS3 version, you have to kill these enemies. Well, great, I got an A rank. Okay, we just rescued our friend Vector. And Vector is voiced by Keith Silverstein, who does the voice of Hisoka from Hunter x Hunter. Someone has to be behind all this. You gotta take him out, Sonic. Artworks 23, Windmill all day. Trick Mastery. Let's do it for the S rank. I'm gonna do it this time. Okay. Don't go anywhere near that thing. Watch out for the spikes. What are you doing? Hurry up. No! Get out of my way. Not run into these stupid barrels. Also, Keith Silverstein does the voice of Speedwagon from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Yeah, that's right. He does Kimimaru from Naruto. And see who else. Keith Silverstein also does the voice for, let's see here. No, don't rush. What? Who else did Keith Silverstein voice? Let's see here. Evil scientist from Sailor Moon? What's his name? And he also does the voice of Stark Coyote from Bleach. And all. That's all. Oh, he did Guilty Sorrow from One Piece. The gold fruit user. I remember him. Okay. Whoa! I thought I was gonna fall. Boost up, brother. Boost up. Yeah, he got a life. Frame rate's going down. Good job. I didn't get an S rank, did I? See if I can check one more time. Yes, I did. I was being too fast. I heard you got an S rank. What, surprise? You're not faster than the rumor mill, Sonic. Next one, Planet Wisp from Sonic Colors. So enter in there so we can rescue Charmy. Charmy B. Yes, Charmy B is voiced by Colleen O'Shaughnessy, who does the voice of Sora from Digimon. Oh, to get all the red rings, we recommend using Thunder Shield. Watch out for these egg pawns using a A pickaxe has a boomerang. It's kind of annoying. Oh no. Let's start over. Sorry, he's just going for the red rings, that's for sure. Come on. Darn it, no! Ah! Stop wasting lives! That's a lot of wisps. Why are there so many wisps in there? I remember this level. The cyan ones are when you boost your speed. The cyan. And the turquoise is laser. Pink, spikes. Purple, frenzy. The blue ones, cube. Orange, rockets. There are also kinds of wisps from Sonic Lost World. The green one is the hover. Yellow, drill. Come on. No! Oh man. Yeah, it's gonna be really annoying. Flamethrower! No, not this again! Come on. Those things. Watch out for the caterpillars. I don't care. I don't have a choice. I'm just gonna go for the red ring first. Red rings first. Why are there so many fire? Get away from me. I hate fire. Wait until the fire goes away. Let's see here. Yay, get some of that red ring. Oh man, this is leveled. It was one of the hardest of them all. No player's ever done that before. Not even me. Third red ring. What's the point? Yeah, there are two routes. Ah, spikes! Those pink ones. I remember that. You remember, oh, Cubot and Orbot are their first appearance. Orbot's red, the red one. Cubot's the yellow cube robot. Oh, Kirk Thornton also did the voice of Orbot. I mean, that's insane, man. Oh no! You gotta press the switch first. Watch out for these circular blade arms. Ow! Right. Watch out for these giant rockets. Losing rings. Stay away from those stupid rockets. That's the fourth one. Well, where am I gonna go look for the last green? Come on. Come on, speed up. Got a B rank. Yay. Got all the red rings. So for now, I'm gonna go for the S rank. Ouch. Well, the crab meats are back. Those sandworms are the worst. There are annoying sandworms everywhere. Okay. Let go of it. Okay. Just hurry up, Sonic. Get out of my way. Look, a mine. Whoa. Those instant death pits right there. You remember the main theme from Sonic Colors, Reach for the Stars? Oh, I remember Dr. Eggman used negative energy for the Wisps. Turned them into dark, evil Wisps. How did Eggman do that? He was draining energy for the Wisp planet Wisps. This is so crazy. Get out of my way, you stupid circular blade. No. Come on. Long way to go. Oh no. Right. Yay. They're using rings as magnets. Watch out for that big missile. I jumped. Soon enough. Darn. Okay, just now's the best time to use that power. Hooray! Oh, great. Crud, I'm out of my way. Yeah, the doppelganger one would worsen my mood. Oh no. Okay, come on. Come on, Sonic. Okay. Speed up, brother. Woohoo! We got it! Kaboom! We won! That's a lot better. been retrying to get all the S ranks on the other challenges. Let's do Planet Wisp. This is going to be one hard red ring to collect. One of these hard red rings that we're going to collect. Okay. Oh, these buzz bombers are back. No! Sorry about that. I'm gonna have to start over. I'll probably try the red rings or the S ranks. Either way, it's probably fine. More fine, I suppose. Right. Any red rings? Yeah, it's kind of hard to find some red rings. Wow, getting the cannonball. Any red rings here? No. Rocket! Come on. Knock it off. Ah! You know what? Forget it. Let's just try to start over. What exactly could the alternative be? No, seriously, what's the alternative? Oh, there it is. That's the first red ring I was talking about. Come on. Seriously, no rushing, man. Probably a red ring in there. No, it's not there. What the? Ah, get it off me. Push me down to the ground, man. That's just unacceptable. Come on, please find me the red ring. Nope. You instant death pit coming by. You gotta wall jump first. Wow. Watch out for circular blades, Sonic. Ouch. Why do you lose a lot of rings? Crud. No. Get up! Well, this is becoming of a problem. The red rings! Yes! Thank you! What could that third red ring possibly be? Oh, man. Wait. There we go. Come on, boost. Yeah, there are two routes. For the red rings, right? No! Come on. Seriously, gonna not get an S rank. Whoa. Wait till the blade goes away. I said wait till the blade goes away, Sonic. Oh. No. It's the wrong way, bro. No! Come on! Ah, come on. What? Said jump! No! Come on. I'm getting confused here. I'm trying to do the red rings first right now. This doesn't even make any sense. That worked last time. No! Forget it. No! You know what? Just forget it. No! Oh, I hate this level! have any idea how hard it is to collect all the red rings? No. Oh my god. Doesn't accomplish anything. Still, I am not satisfied. And crud, gotta use that thing. Seriously, how do you control your rocket? I see, I get it now. Ouch. Not this one, not another one. Instant death. Oh, stop that. Instant death. I don't like instant death. Gotta find the goal. Seriously, how do you get up there? Whoa, I see. Color power, yay. The fourth one has got to be, there are two routes. Yeah, we just rescued Charmy. We rescued everybody. Yeah, Charmy's the youngest of the Chaotix. Come on, Sonic, let's keep the party rolling. Yeah, we got some challenges. I'm gonna do it for now. Yeah, come on. Whoa! I just got in the No. Why do I keep falling all the time? It doesn't even make any darn sense. What the heck are you doing to me? Oh, I was using the light dash. Forgot about that. Didn't see that coming. How could I not see that coming? Gonna make sure I do it without dying. Get in the cannon. Kill these stupid hornets. Use the rocket. Watch out for the missiles. Oh. Just got hit. Don't look down. Wall jump. Jump, please. I seriously need to get some more red rings. Probably two more. Oh man. Whoa. That hurts. No. I don't really have time for this. Oh man. What? No! Don't fall in the purple swamp! I can't believe I fell on accident. I'm trying to do this for an S rank. Got alive. Okay. Oh, we got a wall jump. Wait. Thank you. Don't go anywhere near that spike. Wait. No! I said jump. Don't touch the spike. Why does this level have to be so annoying? Did I be one of the third red rings? One. You might want to get that rocket. No. This is hard. I am not kidding. This has got to be the hardest one of all. Wait till the circular blade moves out of your way. I said wait, Sonic! When I say wait, you wait, man. Gonna go for the S rank first. Haha. Can't believe I made it. Did I? Yeah, S rank. Big bang. Now let's go for the last two red rings. Gotta actually kill that hornet first. on, hurry up. Come on. Collect that. Ouch. Yeah, that kind of reminded you of Captain Omar, you from Pikmin when he enters in that rocket. Try another way. There's no red rings here, seriously. Just tell me exactly where can I find that blasted red ring. No, I have a choice. Whatever. But get out of my way. I'm trying to find some red rings here. Find two more of these. Got a glitch? It's a glitch. It's a glitchy game. Why did I just glitch into a stupid obstacle? No. trouble finding the red rings. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Like, fudge. Oh, great. Wow, come on. I'm mad. Somebody please help me find the red rings. Oh my god. I hate those levels. You know what? Just quit stage. I'm gonna find some skill customization. Point tricks faster. No. No way. Come on. Big shortcut. So the big shortcut has gotta be when I'm on that cart. Thanks. I'm just getting stressed out. Oh my god. This needle's making me fume. Be a barren wasteland. No. Ooh. This is why this level is hard. There's a red ring. Come on. No! How exactly do you get up there and reach that red ring? All this. Yeah! At least I got that red ring. Thanks, guys. I needed that. Ooh. Now to go look for the last red ring. Of course. I use the rocket wisp. Oh. Oh yeah, forgot the rocket wisp right now. Come on. No, don't touch those things. The fire. Oh, wow. We already been there, right? For goodness sake. Not satisfied. I am not even satisfied. No choice. I'm getting a little confused. Why am I wasting so many lives over a red ring? Oh my God. Hopefully there's a red ring up there. Wow. This is kind of hard. There's instant death. Come on. Come on, hurry up. Hurry before these platforms go away. I'm gonna have to look this up. If it's okay. I work 85. It's got to be an act two. Let's see. Oh, I get it. You gotta pass through the ones in the middle. Yeah, that's right. Thank you. Sorry about that. No! Don't fall! Okay. Let me ask you some questions, guys. What is your favorite Wisp from Sonic Colors? I'd say I go with Cube, because blue is definitely my favorite color. You do. Oh, wrong way. Stop hitting me with these stupid rockets. Why are there two routes? That red star ring. Wait till the rockets pass and no point going up there. Whoa. It's like a bridge. Yeah, it made me fall last time, though. But this time looks probably different. I mean, totally different. Whoosh. All right. No. I can't believe I fell down. So annoying. This is starting to get annoying. No. I'm about to die. Doesn't make sense. No. Whoa. Wow. Seriously, was I lost? There it was, the red ring. crazy. Don't touch stupid enemies. That was one hidden red ring to find. Here I am wasting a lot of lives. My suffering ended. Come on, could you please hurry up? For Pete's sake, hurry up. Yes! Perfect! There we go! Red ring collector! Reach for the stars! The theme from Sonic Colors! Ring energy bonus! You get a ring energy bonus. Charmy? That red star ring looks awesome, Sonic. Nice. That red star ring looks awesome, Sonic. Nice job. Why, thank you. Charmy. Well, you're kind of annoying. I remember in Shadow the Hedgehog, where Shadow has to collect 5 top secret discs. Oh, great. Come on, man. You know, which challenges shall we do? We're gonna do Silver. Yes, there's Silver the Hedgehog. Sonic, is that really you? Or are you just some kind of fake sent for the Chaos Emeralds? Okay, we got a rival battle. It's Silver the Hedgehog. He's got a white Chaos Emerald. Yeah, that's his first appearance in Sonic the Hedgehog 2006. He has psychic powers. And by the way, Silver is voiced by Quentin Flynn, who does the voice of Henry from No More Heroes. He does Raiden from Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. He voices Dr. Riddles from Zatch Bell. He does Kon from Bleach, Hiruka Sensei from Naruto. Ouch. Got a homing attack, Silver. Watch out for his Psycho Cutter, whatever it is. You gotta actually hit the objects first, right? Watch out for cars that he's controlling with his psychokinesis. I remember in Sonic 2006 is where Silver's trying to get being deceived by Mephiles into thinking that Sonic was the ablest trigger. Well, he's not the ablest trigger. Don't touch the shadows. Come on. Oh man, this is totally annoying. Can anybody please explain to me how I can kick Silver's butt? Remember Silver's move? If you ever get close to Silver in a Silver boss battle, with Sonic or Shadow, or without Silver holding these objects, without saying, how about this, he will say it's no use to you. Ow! I can't believe that I got hit. gotta hit these objects so that you can hit silver. Of course. Why didn't I think of that? Okay. He's using a lot of objects, so I suggest you walk onto them and then attack silver. Come on. Don't touch that thing. Come on, give me some rings, bro. Ah, come on, man. Don't touch me. Oh, come on. You gotta use your homing attack, bro. Good. How many hits does it take to kick Silver's butt? Oh yeah, in the boss battle of Sonic 2006, Silver boss battle, to attack him, you gotta have Silver hold on to these objects, then hit him and run away from him before he grabs you. Yeah, the final boss of Silver Story was Iblis in his third form. And the final boss of the Sonic 2006, the last story, is Solaris. And it's kind of an annoying boss battle. Jump. And come on. Hit him. Now he's getting desperate. Oh man, he's got a whole pile of junk everywhere. Yeah, avoid the shadow. Yep, I'm gonna be toast. No, I'm toast. Man, I hate this boss battle. Do you? If you do hate this boss battle, please let me know. How stressful can it be? Okay, jump on the objects, then, come on, I said jump on the objects, then you gotta hit Silver when he's close. Oh yes, that's right. Quentin Flynn also does the voice for Marcus Daemon from Digimon. Have you ever seen Digimon Tamers? I've seen the first Digimon. The first series of Digimon. But enough about Digimon, let's just stay focused. Jump. Oh. Way to hit that car that Silver's holding. Seriously? Okay. Now Silver's really furious. Right. Yeah, you can't jump on these things. Hit him with a homing attack. That would finish Silver off. Gotcha, Silver. You lost, man. S rank. Finally got ourselves a white Chaos Emerald, guys. And we still got the red Chaos Emerald after that. After we defeated Perfect Chaos. Yeah, that's right. This should be fun. Let's go, Sonic. Let's do hard mode. Oh, it's gonna be a lot faster. Bam. Oh, he can drop all objects at the same time too. Ow. Come on. Oh man, why is Silver so fast? Hurry up. Boom. In your face, Silver. Yeah, hit him in the face, Sonic. If you do intense mode, if it has intense mode, oh my goodness, I'm gonna be very mad. Alright. This is gonna be annoying. He's got two of them? Oh man. No! About to die. No, I'm not for long, because I beat Silver. Yes, S rank. An award for the Avatar. When you do all hard mode challenges. Alright now, I think I'm gonna end this for right now. So, there. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K signing off. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button and write the comments below. And I'll see you in the next video. Instead of trouble. Goodbye.